Right here in this field of cattle is where the Braddock's army would have camped in 1755. The land here belonged to a widow named Barringer. Somewhere up in this field is where she lived, and the full army camped here in the spring of 1755.